हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे विल स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक पर्सन कॉम्पोजिशन एम्पिरिकल एंड मॉलिकुलर फॉर्मूला. विल डिस्कस पर्सन कॉम्पोजिशन एम्पिरिकल एंड मॉलिकुलर फॉर्मूला. इट्स अ टॉपिक रिलेटेड अहेड ऑफ मूल कंसेप्ट. सो नाउ पर्सन कॉम्पोजिशन, वी शैल सी व्हाट इट इज. पर्सन कॉम्पोजिशन इज द रिलेटिव मास ऑफ ईच कॉन्स्टिट्यूएंट एलिमेंट इन 100 पार्ट्स ऑफ द कंपाउंड. सो इन 100 पार्ट ऑफ द कंपाउंड, हाउ मच परसेंट ऑफ a particular constituent is present in that particular compound in total of how much part? 100 parts. So that is of 100. So you'll multiply it by 100 percentage. So percentage of an element is given in the formula form as equal to the total mass of element upon the molecular mass of the compound into 100. So total mass of that element in that particular compound. So what is the total mass of that particular element? In the molecular mass is the total mass. So total mass, that is molecular mass in which how much percent of that component is present. For example, let's find the percentage composition of water. Now water contains two element, H and O. So let's find the percentage of H and O in them. Percentage of hydrogen is, now molecular mass of water is 18. The percentage of H is equal to how many atom of hydrogen? 2, each having a mass 1. So 2 into 1 upon 18 molecular mass into 100. So 2 upon 18 into 100 or 200 upon 18, which is 11.11%. Now percentage of oxygen, how many oxygen atom in water? 1, and its mass is 16. So 16 into 1 upon 18, the molecular mass of water into 100. So you'll get 1600 upon 18, which is 88.89. and the total percent of each element when you add jitne bhi elements hai, when you do the sum of all the percentage, it should come around 100. So that indicates the percentage composition. It's the relative mass of each constituent element in 100 parts of it. So the formula you need to learn, percentage of element is equal to total mass of element upon molecular mass of element into 100. Now another example. Let's find the percentage composition of magnesium carbonate. Now magnesium carbonate has formula MgCO3. The total mass, magnesium 1, 24.31. Carbon 12.01. Oxygen 3, 3 into 16. 48 plus 12 plus 24.31, you get 84.32. Now magnesium total composition, only one magnesium in the formula, so 24.31 upon the molecular mass 84.32 into 100, you get 28.83. carbon 12.01 upon 84.32 into 100, 14.24, and oxygen 48 upon 84.32 into 100, which is 56.93. Now if you do the sum of percentage of magnesium, carbon, oxygen, it will sum up to 100. So this is how to find the percent composition. It's very important. Each element percentage would be fixed in a particular compound. Now if you take magnesium carbonate from any source, the percent composition of magnesium would be 28.83, carbon 14.24, oxygen 56.93. Now let's discuss the next topic, formula. We'll discuss two formula, empirical formula and molecular formula. Now what do you mean by empirical formula? It's the lowest whole number ratio of atoms in a compound. So this formula tells us only the whole number ratio of atoms. So which are the different atoms? It's just ratio in whole number is being indicated by empirical formula. It does not tell us the exact number of or exact amount of different atoms in it. It is not telling the exact number, but only the ratio between the atoms. Molecular formula is gives us the true number of atom of each element in the formula of a compound. So what is the total number of atom of each element in the formula of a compound is indicated by molecular formula. So empirical formula is obtained from molecular formula because it's a whole number ratio. Ratio you will come to know if you know the total amount of each atom. So I hope this is clear to us. Molecular formula is a formula that tells us the total number of all the atoms in it, and empirical formula just tells us about the whole number ratio of atoms in the compound. Now discuss this with an example. Now molecular formula is empirical formula into the सब्सक्रिप्ट है, बिकॉज एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला तो रेशियो है, इसको किसे मल्टीप्लाई करोगे तभी वो मॉलिक्युलर फॉर्मूला मिलेगा जिससे टोटल अमाउंट आपको पता चल रहा है. नाउ लेट कंसिडर दिस एग्जाम्पल. द मॉलिक्युलर फॉर्मूला बेंजीन इज C6H6. आई कैन राइट दिस एज CH into 6. सो वॉट इज एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला? द सिंपल होल नंबर रेशियो, यू हैव 6 ओवर हियर, 6 ओवर हियर, 6 एंड 6 विल कैंसिल आउट. सो कार्बन हाइड्रोजन द रेशियो इन होल नंबर इज 1:1. सो द एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला फॉर बेंजीन इज CH एंड द मॉलिक्युलर फॉर्मूला इज C6H6. बेंजीन है ये कैसे पता चलेगा? ओनली इफ यू नो द मॉलिक्युलर फॉर्मूला, दैट इज द टोटल अमाउंट. एंड एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला जस्ट टेल्स द रेशियो ऑफ द कार्बन एंड हाइड्रोजन इन अ कंपाउंड. इट डज नॉट टेल अस व्हिच कंपाउंड, बट द रेशियो ऑफ द टू एटम्स इन इट. सो मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला C6H6 को ऐसे भी लिख सकते हैं CH × 6, और एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला क्या होगा, CH 6 तो होल नंबर है, वो तो सिंपल रेशियो में कट जाएगा. अनदर एग्जाम्पल, वी नो द मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला ऑफ ग्लूकोज इज C6H12O6. नाउ आई कैन राइट दिस एज CH2O × 6. सो वॉट इज द रेशियो, कार्बन 1 फॉर द 2 हाइड्रोजन रिक्वायर्ड एंड 1 ऑक्सीजन. सो द सिंपल रेशियो इज CH2O, दैट इज कॉल्ड द एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला ऑफ ग्लूकोज. अनदर एग्जाम्पल दैट वी कैन डिस्कस इज द वॉटर. हियर वॉटर H2O. नाउ मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला इज H2O एंड एम्पिरिकल बिकॉज यू डोंट हैव फर्दर सब डिविजन इन द होल नंबर फॉर्म. दिस इज C6H12O6 चेंज टू CH2O. दिस इज सुक्रोज C12H22O11. यू कैनॉट हैव एनी सिंपल रेशियो, दिस इज द सिंपल वन. सो एम्पिरिकल एंड मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला आर सेम इन द केस ऑफ सुक्रोज. H2O2 हाइड्रोजन पर ऑक्साइड, एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला HO. ग्लूकोज यू हैव डन CH3O, दैट इज CH3O itself. एसिटिक एसिड इट्स CH2O बिकॉज C2H4O2, दिस इज द टोटल मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला. सो मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला टेल्स अस द टोटल नंबर ऑफ ऑल द एटम्स इन अ कंपाउंड, बट इफ यू नीड द जस्ट रेशियो इट्स द एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला. नाउ वी हैव फ्यू क्वेश्चंस टू फाइंड एम्पिरिकल एंड मॉलिक्यूलर फॉर्मूला. नाउ इफ यू नीड टू फाइंड द एम्पिरिकल फॉर्मूला फ्रॉम पर्सन कैलकुलेशन, यू कैन डू दैट. Very very important. Finding the empirical formula. How to find the empirical formula? Base calculation on 100 gram of compound. We know that percent composition, if it is given, it tells us the percentage of each element. Percentage mean total would be 100. So in 100 gram, we can find the mole of each element in 100 gram of the compound. हर एक का परसेंट पता है तो उसको मोल मास में कन्वर्ट करेंगे, ग्राम में कन्वर्ट करेंगे. ग्राम से हम मोल्स निकालेंगे, मास पता है तो मोल निकाल सकते हैं. When you get the mole, which is the smallest mole, divide each value by the smallest mole, then multiply each number by an integer to obtain the whole number. So you'll get the empirical formula. Let's discuss this with an example. Now, adipic acid contains 49.32% carbon, 43.84% oxygen, and 6.85% hydrogen by mass. So it indicates that total mass of carbon, oxygen, hydrogen would be 100. So carbon ka mass kitna hai? 49.32% ki jagah maine yahan gram dekh rakha hai. Treat percent as mass and convert gram to mole. So you get 49.32% of carbon, 6.85 gram of hydrogen, and 43.84 gram of oxygen. Now, to find the mole, what we have to do, we will divide given mass by atomic mass. So given mass is 49.32, atomic mass of carbon is 12. So divide it, you will get the number of mole. The mole of carbon is 4.107. Hydrogen 6.85 into 1 upon 1, that is 6.78. 43.84 into 1 upon 16, you get 2.74 mole of oxygen. So, ab yahan pe sabse least mole kiske oxygen ke hai. Divide each value of mole by the smallest value. So, 4.107 divided by 274, 6.78 divided by 274, and 2.74 divided by 2.74. So, carbon ke mole kitne 1.5 the, 4.10. 2.10 से तो रेशियो क्या आया, सिंपल रेशियो, यू गेट इट एज 1.5. हाइड्रोजन 2.47, ऑक्सीजन 1. सो टू गेट ऑल द नंबर इन होल नंबर, विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय एन इंटीजर टू ऑब्टेन ऑल होल नंबर. सो कार्बन 1.5 यू विल मल्टीप्लाई इट बाय 2, हाइड्रोजन 2.5 यू विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2, ऑक्सीजन वाज 1 यू विल मल्टीप्लाई बाय 2. So you'll get 1.5 into 2 as 3, hydrogen 2.5 into 2 as 5, oxygen 1 into 2 as 2. So carbon is 3, hydrogen is 5, oxygen is 2. So this is the empirical formula, C3H5O2. For 3 carbon, 5 hydrogen and 2 oxygen are required. That is the ratio. So the ratio of carbon, hydrogen, oxygen are 3:5:2. That is obtained by this step. First, you need to know the mass. If you know the mass, you can find the mole. Divide by its atomic mass. Once you get the mole, which is a simple mole, least number, divide all the number of mole by the least number, you will get the ratio. But the ratio may not give you an whole number, so multiply it by an integer so that you get the whole number. Now, how to find the empirical molecular formula? Once you get the empirical formula, you multiply it by a factor, you get the molecular formula. Now, find the formula mass of the empirical formula. Divide the molecular mass given in the problem by mass given by the empirical formula. So molecular mass divided by empirical formula mass will give you a number. Multiply the empirical formula by this number to get the molecular formula. Now again continuing, the empirical formula of adipic acid, we got it, C3H5O2. The molecular mass of adipic acid is 146. So first, from the formula, empirical formula, what is the empirical formula mass? Empirical formula mass is 3 into 12 plus 5 into 1 plus 2 into 60, that is 73.08. And what is the molecular mass given? 146. Exact mass kitna hai total formula se kitna aana chahiye? 146. Pata kitna raha hai? 73.08. So now what we will do? We will divide the molecular mass by empirical formula mass. So 146 divided by the mass obtained from the empirical formula, that is 73. What is the number that you get? 2. So empirical formula you multiply it by 2, you get the molecular formula. So C3H5O2 into 2, which is equal to C6H10O4. So this is the molecular formula of adipic acid, C6H10O4. So to get the molecular formula, multiply empirical formula by the number that you obtain from the ratio of molecular formula mass upon empirical formula mass. So this is today's topic: percentage composition, empirical formula and molecular formula.